are in Hyderabad city. And the peripheral towns, when we fought for Telangana as a convener for the Doctors Joint Action Committee, we have one of the main agenda when we were fighting for our separate state rule was most of the corporates are run by the Sumatra people and not by the Telangana people. Most of the diseases, most of the money which is sanctioned to the Aarogyasri was taken by the Sumatra people, not by Telangana people. Now we are into our own state now. Now show me a state, show me a Telangana person who is getting the benefit of the Aarogyasri, benefit of the crores of the rupees in the periphery now, sir. Now it is time for you to take up and to encourage our Telangana surgeons, not only surgeons, the doctors community across the, not only in Hyderabad, to develop it in all districts of Telangana state, sir. For that, whatever the diseases which were covered were taken up, our DMV madam is very much here, were formulated at the time of the Simandra combined rule. In that, unfortunately, all my surgeon teachers will appreciate and agree that most of the diseases which were commonly taken up by surgeon are not at all there. If you take up a disease which is to be commonly taken up as appendectomy, gallbladder disease, intestinal obstruction, and so many common diseases are not included in the Aarogyasri, I humbly request on behalf, having worked both from the top level, the bottom level, from the rural part, where we are covering most of the diseases, treating most of the patients, sometimes free of the cost, sometimes more than half, less than half charges of the corporate level, and many things. I humbly request on behalf of surgeons that, sir, most of the diseases of to be treated by surgeon are to be included, because you take fresh care of the diseases panel and include like appendicitis, hernias, grand hernias. Not only the surgeon benefited, but the common man which is going to be benefited by this. This appeal, if it is included, and if at all the guidelines part also, the corporate infrastructure has to be a little bit lenient when we come to a periphery part. The 50-bedded infrastructure with multiple facilities, multi-speciality, has to be taken a lenient view when it comes to a rural part of the Telangana. Because only when we take up that part, then only the common man is going to be benefited. Because if you want a gallbladder surgery to be taken up by a peripheral surgeon, he cannot have an infrastructure of a corporate, whereas we are implementing, we are instructing them to put up, he cannot have multiple specialties there.